great moments are born from great opportunity. And that's what you have here tonight, boys. That's what you've earned here tonight.
Either we heal now as a team,
or we will die as individuals.
From the soles of your feet, with every ounce of blood you've got in your body, lay it on the line until the final whistle blows. And if you do that, you cannot lose. We may be behind on the scoreboard at the end of the game, but if you play like that, we cannot be defeated.
You all know what you have to do. This is your game now, gentlemen.
You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him.
Whether or not you win this thing, you've got to decide how you're gonna walk out of here when it's all said and done.
Being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment? If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect.
This cannot be a team of common men, because common men go nowhere.
Tonight, we skate. Tonight, we stay with them. And we shut them down because we can.
You were born to be hockey players. Every one of you.
You were meant to be here tonight.
This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.